What's up everybody, welcome to Gamingtech. In this video we will be installing this 12700K processor. It's a brand new processor that I picked up that we're gonna use on the z690 Hero motherboard. Also, there's a hint in the video for whoever finds it, there might be a reward. Fairly simple procedure to install this CPU, and this is gonna be a great opportunity for people who has never done this, so they can take a look at it and see exactly how it's done. This is our motherboard for today. Look at that pin. Look at that socket. Beautiful. I like to hold it from the sides, preferably not touching underneath. You're supposed to make the triangle match with the triangle on the socket as well. Once in its place, you can just check it like this. Close the socket and then just lock. Here you gotta put some pressure, so do not be afraid of this procedure. It's completely fine. Never damage any pins, nothing whatsoever. And this is exactly how you do this procedure. Thank you for watching. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, do so, like, share, do all of this stuff. I'll see you on the next one. Let's go.